members are again reminded to address their remarks to the chair. Gentleman from New York.